Changing out the coil on your new Excape Vape E-Palm is very easy. First, take it out of the packaging. The vaporizer pen separates at this break. With the cap still on, remove the atomizer by wiggling it left and right. Then remove the cap. Get your new atomizer and push it in until you hear it click. Then put your top on until you hear it click as well. You just replace your atomizer.